this red cap gets a rap from these critics. Do we always gotta cry? And we always gotta live inside a lie. Life's just a blast, it's moving really fast. Better stay on top or life will kick you in the ass.
Hey, Ron, at least smile.
I can't
something for you. Can you page Ron Myers to come over to my house? Yeah. Sit immediately or something like that. I've been to... Yeah, thanks.
What?
You're fucking in on this too. You're coming over. You're the next one that's getting a fucking phone call.
Wait a minute. The dash card is...
You got it on film?
Say hi, Jay!
Dude, did you lock my door too?
Yep.
Fucker! Fucker Cheese comes over here and he's like going, hey! You know, that ain't all of them. Huh? Oh, you will wish your death many times.
Hey, who would do you this way?
Well, that's Jackie, dude. I can tell by the mix of the bottle caps.
They're all Bud Lights, they're not Budweiser's.
Good point. They can get expected.
Jackie, I think you owe him an apology.
Jay, I'm really, really, really sorry.
You fuckers.
I'm trying.
That ain't even half the damn story. The other half is I think somebody's in my damn garage.
Yeah, we heard.
No, Cheese is the one that tells Jay he saw somebody over here.
Did you not see him get a phone call?
Somebody told him to get the hell out.
You fucking pricks.
That's not it, dude. I was like, I could have swore.
I took one down, too.
I thought somebody was in here messing with my damn bike. I was like, damn.
Well, we took care of your bike.
Yeah, I noticed. That's very good. I was like, damn, I know I left the back door open. And then that thing was gone, so I was like...
We should have put that back. That would have been... It would have... We stood right over there, me and him and Nicole, watching.
She said I would not understand. She left a note and said I'm sorry now. I've had a bad day again. She spilled her coffee, broke her, she relates. She made a